Katie. Today we will be painting. I asked on Twitter who or what I should paint next, and JJ General One mentioned that he would like his logo next. If you guys don't know, JJ General One is a YouTuber. He does his own arcade videos, and he's been a huge support for me on my YouTube career. He's been giving me constructive criticism. He's been, you know, egging me on, telling me, you can do this, you can do this. He is actually the one that helped me come up with the Creative Cat series. He saw my work that I did for Matt3756. If you guys want to see all that and you want to follow me, all of my social media is down in the description below. I have pictures of Matt's picture on my Instagram, and I also have it on my Twitter. He's also retweeted it. Thanks, Matt. So this is just a little appreciation for Joe for helping me out so much. The outline is going to be a little bit different this time. I'm going to draw first, and then that way you guys can see the time lapse of me drawing and the detail in that. And then the second part will be the actual paint process. You can see how I color correct, you can see how I fix it if I mess it up a little bit, and you can see how I do my backgrounds as well. You guys, don't forget to subscribe, because part 2 is going to be coming real soon. Alright? Bye guys!